Alrighty. It's kind of green over here, isn't it? Do that though, it's really not any better. It's just too light. Oh well. Hello, hello, hello. JTrain 2020. Yeah, back again with another episode or live stream, of course. You guessed it. Skyrim. Now, Skyrim's only going to be active for a little bit of time today. Because you see, we got a secondary stream we'll be doing around 11 o'clock. Which means we're probably going to be on here for maybe roughly 2, maybe 2.5 hours. Yeah, my green screen area is not functioning properly. So we're probably just going to go ahead and shrink this up for both of these episodes, since it's causing a lot of fun times. It'll make me feel very teeny tiny, so that way most people don't have to deal with much of it. Alright. First, the thing I needed to keep up disappeared. Of course. That's obnoxious. Come on, you're not supposed to go down. You're supposed to stay up. There we are. Oh no, we're not doing that. This is the one we want to keep up, alright? That way we can see what's going on. And people want to ask what we're doing, how we're doing, what's going on. This is what needs to be visible. Annoying. Sorry, screen's being a little finicky today. Alright, now we need to put on our headset before I forget. So that way I can actually be immersed in the game too. What was I doing here? I don't even remember anymore. Oh, right. We were having some serious fun.
Nope, sorry.
Havelstein Grimm and I were best friends as children.
Did you see? I was messing around with mods the other day, and I found out when you just flat out touch like this, just type in that, and then you go back.
And I'll throw him in jail myself.
Oh, what happened?
Magic. Absolutely magic, yes.
You're better off.
But yeah, I found out you can do that. You can unlock most doors, you can just flat out destroy guards. Just like that. Yep. I think you can also technically summon guards. Oh, right. That happened.
Damn.
Yeah, I completely forgot about that. So this pile right here, see it? We just need to remove it. No. Is it remove? Could have sworn it was remove. Maybe it's that. I could be wrong. I'm wrong. But that's alright.
Nope.
Anyways, we want to get rid of our magic hands now. But yep, so that happened. Alright, we're wearing Didrik armor now, because it's cool and helps out a lot. Magicka, health, speech. Speech would be better. Oh, we got a lot going on. Honestly, I kind of almost forgot what we were doing to a degree. I got rid of my shield, I guess, for some reason or another.
Sorry, nothing.
Yeah. You were here because of something to do with the... Right, we took care of that already. But yeah, later on we have another little cool thing we're gonna do. It's too bad I couldn't get the special announcement done in time for that series, but hey, there's always the next series after that we can try to nail, I suppose. What do we want to do? Alright, we have... We're not doing that one though. Extra quests we have. We're not doing any of those. Deception. Caught in a web. Caught in a web. Yes, that sounds like a great actual one to do. Alright, we gotta get rid of the other one that's still coming up for some reason. Yes, Blind of Vigilance. We don't want that one. Miscellaneous. Ooh, we're missing some giants. We can do the giant thing quest too. Those are both over on that end, huh? Alright. To Darkwater Crossing we go then. We're already 10 minutes down on our 2 hours we got. Alright. Alright, I forgot. Hi. Thank you. If you don't know, yes, they give you venom. This guy is beautiful. Stepping up, oh, there's the dragon. I knew it was somewhere. Thank you. soon. Because it looks like where we're heading is like directly in front of all that. Yep, it's bad dragon. Excuse me, Boar. Not right now. Sorry, but we really don't have time for you. Hey, we really do not have time for you, my guy. See, that right there is why you don't make the thing mad. Alright. Steel arrows. Let's try this new mythic then. I haven't done that yet. Now we got a dragon here too. Woo!
Hiding will not save you.
We added one thing to another thing. Oh boy. Let's see. What kind of dragon is it? Bigger issue here, my guy. We got a little dragon here. Come on back around. You can have your wish. Here it comes again.
Help.
try it. Good. Come on. Oh, thanks, I guess. Oh, did you take care of it? Oh, you took care of it. Honestly, it would have been better to keep it alive so we could help deal with the dragon, but alright. Considering that dragon keeps frickin' coming back over and over and over again. Get ready then, because it'll come back again. Here it comes. There it is, okay. I got worried there. Alright. Shadows. Belt. Oh, yes. And gets cowhide, dragon bone, scales, pelt, tusk. Alright. Thank you. two areas that are saying we need to go there. Okay. I'll collect the bounty for the two heroes. Alright, so we don't want the bounty one, we want the other one. So the way we're facing. Yep, that's the one we want. Okay. That's all I needed to know. That's fascinating. Looks pretty scary in here. Oh yeah, we had a crash and we restarted. That's unfortunate. Almost 9 o'clock, so we got an hour and a half roughly. Dead already. Friendly one. I forgot we kind of have one that follows us everywhere now. Got a friendly creepy spider thing. Considering how many small ones there are, I'm assuming they did not make it out.
Down on our heads.
not look natural. There's a skeleton in the water too, though. That's... guessing that might be the guy we were looking for. Alright. They unalived. That's sad. That was a really big, scary spider, in all honesty.
There's always a good moment. And when they're close enough to hit you.
We can level up again. Stamina's the lowest, so we'll just pop that real quick. More damage. I seemed to figure out where I needed to go without too much trouble there. I've never done that cave before, but definitely fascinating. All right.
Thinking of going in there might not be the.
We already went in there. Talking's a little behind of what we've actually already been and done. Supplies.
I've done nothing against sneaking around. As long as you get in the fight at some point.
Where is grief? I don't see grief anywhere. Where is grief? Where is this man's Merker's house? These guys all sleep in bed. Sleep in bed. Sleep in bed. There's nobody here. I don't think there's anyone who lives here either. If there was somebody here, I think they're long gone, unfortunately. Are you Greek? Maybe you're Greek.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? Oh.
You win. I submit.
Even with a natural sort of.
This is probably a terrible idea, honestly. You want to use a bow of shadows. Yep. I know we're carrying too much to be able to run. Bow of Shadows still dismal. Alright. Still holding way too much weight from somewhere. Giant toes, a lot of glowing mushrooms. Goodness gracious. Alright, there we go. This whole place was supposed to drown. I mean, they flat out were like, yes, get rid of individuals. We don't want. Thank you. assassinating them. Yep, so there are ghosts.
Mortal fool, no one hides from the dead. You time to end your foolish charade. Eater, you dare hide.
No one hides from the dead. I still sense your presence. Living fool, we meet again, mortal. You dare hide from me? Time to end your foolish charade.
this. Claw, plates, jugs, bunch of trash of that nature. Overnight. Oops, now I don't have 99 lockpicks anymore. That's sad. I'm losing my lockpicks. What is over there? Gotcha. Sounds like my niece is having fun. Sometimes it takes a couple casts before it actually comes out, which is annoying, but it seems to be a random, reoccurring occurrence. Everything in here. Including a few extra plates that we're not supposed to have. We got them. Fell down here or when, but okay, hi. Sadly, I don't think the majority of them survived. Another door here. Prison. Sure, we'll start off there. Master of Arcane, how did that feel? Because of the look of it, you're not master of anything anymore. Thank you. Yes. Garrett and me will be. Yeah. Garrett will be on around 11. Anything in there?
Don't touch anything, you'll break it.
Yeah, the wall comes, collapse them down.
Can you tell Jordan what you did?
Darn. Well, I saw that coming, sadly. Once they see you, we all are alive. Got it.
What was that?
We're just gonna head straight on back out. I wonder what the heck's going on up there. I really don't know what is going on. Okay. I think they're going crazy upstairs. I'm not sure why. Yeah, I think they're going absolutely crazy. Bug is gonna get me hurt again. Please do not get back.
Come on. I see you burn.
for that. Go after my other friends, please. Don't blow us all up. Goodness gracious. Can I grab more? Nope. Another one of those books. One. Random end table. Nothing in there. This is a door. Don't really want to go out yet. I would have sworn there was a fourth one. Okay, three. Two, three. The fourth one ran outside. The only thing I can think of is the fourth one must have ran outside and everything was going bad in here. Somebody's alive up top. was kind of hoping there was a little more to this area. Suppose I can say there's a lot of poor, unfortunate storm cloaks, more or less. Taylor, no. All right. Who are you? Oh, one of those.
Now you're mine.
Boots. A lot of dark robes. Alice's recipe.